So just finding again that tempo, enjoying the work, feeling that resistance, stronger with every movement, closer to that goal with every movement. Toning, strengthening that upper back, toning and strengthening those biceps. Come on. We got five more, let's go.